Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh, Allah Halal family. Welcome to the channel, you beautiful people. I hope you guys are having yourself a wonderful day. In today's video, guys, we'll be checking out some Indonesian military drones. This video was suggested by our good friend Anto Sigianto 5710. Terima kasih, thank you very much for your kind suggestion. I appreciate it. And the video is by Armada Militaire, and the link's in the description in case you guys wanted to check it out. So without further ado, guys, grab a cup of coffee, tea, juice, whatever it is, your drink of choice, sit down, and let's watch this video together.
Hello sobat, kembali lagi bersama Armada Militaire.
Ooh.
Seperti berita yang beredar sebelumnya, TNI Angkatan Udara diketahui kini akan memulai pembangunan Skadron Pendidikan 103 atau Skadik 103 di Lanut Wiryadinata, Tasikmalaya, Jawa Barat.
Wow.
Skadik ini nantinya akan
That's
menjadi
cool
lembaga
way of launching them.
Untuk para
I've seen some medical drones being launched like that. That is crazy. That's so tiny.
Nah, sobat sekalian, salah That's satu drone yang akan digunakan oleh
drone.
TNI adalah pesawat terbang tanpa awak UAVD.
Wow, it looks kind of like a dolphin
drone
for some reason.
Drone UAVD sendiri merupakan drone buatan perusahaan swasta dalam negeri, yakni PT Indo Pacific Communication and Defense atau disingkat IPCD.
So saying because Indonesia has so many islands, they have to be able to patrol and make sure keeping it safe. And now they're using technology. Design, manufacturing, marketing of unmanned aerial
yang didirikan pada tahun
Indonesian companies
serta berkantor pusat di Lebak Bulus, Jakarta Selatan.
Sick.
Sobat sekalian,
That's
diketahui
awesome.
Drone UAVD dibuat berdasarkan drone LHD.
It looks like there you go. I was just going to say it looks like one of these small airplanes. It's just like that, just without the seat.
Jadi, drone buatan Indonesia ini
There's a camera.
Merupakan hasil TOT dari perusahaan asal Prancis.
And
nah,
propellers at the back. Wow. Yeah, just like these old train planes.
Yakni karbon komposit yang juga telah diproduksi.
Seems like that's what they did. It's just they took like an old aircraft body and put technology into it to make it smart.
Sobat sekalian, keberadaan drone UAV di tanah air diketahui publik saat dipamerkan dalam gelaran Indo Defense bulan November tahun 2016 lalu.
It has a compartment at the front that you can put stuff, whether it's for yourself, like carrying goods and transporting goods, or
panjang 5,1 meter, serta
I guess it could be like other things too, like weaponry, stall speed,
selain itu,
empty weight 300 kilograms, payload 200, almost like basically its own weight that it could carry as payload.
Jadi, drone UAV
There we go.
Diketahui dapat membawa amunisi
Those are the rockets that it can carry.
Untuk menyerang musuh dengan total payload 250 kg dan masuk ke dalam jenis drone serang. Usut punya usut, sebagai penggeraknya digunakan mesin Rotax 912 bertenaga 98 tenaga kuda yang dapat menghasilkan kecepatan 300 km per jam.
Flight plan mode. Nice.
Drone ini mampu terbang hingga ketinggian 5,500 meter dan mampu menjangkau jarak
Pretty hingga 4,000 meter. Pretty crazy the camera and they can zoom in even closer to see people.
22 jam. Diketahui, UAVD hanya membutuhkan landasan pacu sepanjang 750 meter untuk proses
auto take off
dan 650 meter untuk mendarat.
Hardly detectable, so it's good against radars.
Sobat sekalian, selain perannya sebagai pesawat latih untuk calon pilot drone baru,
night vision
juga dapat diaplikasikan untuk misi pengawasan zona udara dan lingkungan, pemantauan aktivitas maritim, pengawasan perbatasan, perkotaan dan lalu lintas, serta mendukung misi pasukan khusus.
Look at that.
Adapun di Indonesia, drone produksi IPCD ini juga telah mendapatkan sertifikasi kelaikan udara militer berupa type certificate dan certificate of airworthiness dari IMAA pada September tahun 2020 lalu.
Sick.
Sobat sekalian, drone UAVD
juga auto takeoff and landing system. Wow. Autopiloting, waypoint following. That's sick. So you can get it to follow a pad, you can get it to auto takeoff, auto land. That's crazy. So you can basically pre-program it ahead of time to go somewhere, let's say drop a bomb, and then come and land. You don't need to worry about anything. It's crazy. The only thing is it's line of sight, so it doesn't use a GPS. You have to be able to see it to communicate with it.
Saat ini mulai memaksimalkan penggunaan drone militer, baik itu drone intai maupun drone serang. Dan dengan demikian,
That what it means is basically like you can't fly it over another country or over the water, because then that when the distance is too far, you can't communicate with it. So if it's flying over Indonesia and there's communication, you can send frequency and have it go to certain direction, but it's line of sight, so it doesn't use GPS communication to be able to effectively stay on track, take off, land in other areas. Yeah, so as I was saying, in regards to the drones, alhamdulillah, it's giving Indonesia more capabilities to be able to protect its civilians as well as its territory, and also a lot of cost savings, because instead of having to send jets or planes or for example people in cars, you can just get this drone set up as flight pad. It will automatically take off, do what it needs to do, record for example, and then, or you know, mission, whether it's dropping bomb or medical things or whatnot, and then come back, land back, and you don't even need to worry about it. It'll just go stop in its area, which is pretty cool. So that's awesome to see. I'd love to check out some more equipment of new technologies or any other things that the Indonesian army is doing, or even the Indonesian civilians. So if you have any other cool videos, please put in the comment section below. And I was going to mention to you guys that inshallah February 7th I'll be back in Jakarta, and then inshallah I'll be going to Bali, Lombok, Surabaya, Yogyakarta, and many other cities, trying out the food, checking out the culture. So please don't forget to smash that like button and subscribe so you don't miss out on the vlogs. As always, thank you very much guys for all your love and support. I hope you guys have yourself a wonderful day. Take care of yourself and your family. Inshallah I'll see you guys in the next video. Take care and wassalam.